So here we are, last view before I glue up the handle to the blade. It's a hidden tang and it goes about, well, let's see how far about it goes. Almost to the end. It's quite thick. So very nice taper, very strong, and I am not worried about this handle at all. The guard is soldered to the blade, as you can see on the back side here. Front side, I just cleaned it up a bit. Now this will go on here.